This video will cover how to wire and utilize internal current transformers on the MP204. In addition to monitoring voltage, the MP204 monitors three-phase current on a system. In order to monitor current, we must run the pump leads for the pump directly through the MP204, which are indicated back here. See these three holes? Those three holes are built-in current transformers. Those CTs are rated up to 120 amps, so this device can monitor up to 120 amps. We hope you found this short video useful. Thank you.